real. How does anybody figure this stuff out without looking it up? Can jump up here? No, okay. You can barely make that. Okay, jeez. That is just not fair at all. How do you figure that out without looking it up? Guess we can handle this part the easy way. Should have got that health, but oh well. Might not even be worth it in the end. Whatever. Just be careful going down the river. Gutsy now. No gutsy. Still gotta find it for the normal level. Let's change clothes again. Go for the cute goth girl outfit. Right, so we don't really need the death gen here. Whoa. So you can do that. Too many surprising things happen there. The more surprising will they be. Speedrun tactics. Kind of similar to the original level. Just gotta veer off to the very side here. Boy, this game. I was gonna try to jump over it, but that was stupid. Skip past this one at least. Yeah, that's actually a really good strategy. Be reckless now because we've already got the death gem here. Oh. Maybe I'll actually try time attack this stage. Gotten the hang of it. Except for that part. Alright, no more reckless. Just want to get done. Alright, reckless, here we go. Do that, that's clever. Clever strategies to employ here. That could have gone better. Things happening here. I am the best. Oh, that's waste. Wait, I don't need to do that at all, because I can do this. That's brilliant, brilliant design right there. Very brilliant design. Now we can employ the clever strategy where we play ahead. Except when I do that. That was the wrong way, you idiot. Good. Perfect. That was the wrong way, you idiot. Well, we've handled that a lot better. I don't think I'll risk playing ahead here. That looks a little bit risky. Don't mind doing this, though. That's pretty simple. Unless we can do this now. Perfect. Perfect. Design. That wasn't brilliant. That was pathetic. Why you're not getting that one, but whatever. Whatever. I'm surprised that didn't hit. Whoa, okay. Oh, you idiot. I should just take the hits, because I got health to spare. It's not like we're going to keep it in the next section. Yeah, why not? Why the frick not? We did terrible that time. Should have just took some hits. Nitro should take care of that one. Perfect. Whoa. Yep, we missed that one, but whatever. Yep, take care of that for me, please. But we can't get invincible during this part. So that should make this go a lot faster. Surprised I got that. Fun level to time attack, all things considered. And now I feel confident enough to time attack this one.
Reminds me of Neo Nippon, minus the Kaiju Fuyuki.
It's only worth getting that, that switch there. Can't see. Okay, that was a time bowl thingy. Yes, yeah. I probably should try to get more of these beginning boxes, because it might be used. Oh, okay. Yeah, definitely. I was really just brushing over these before, because I kind of didn't even think about getting them. Ugh. Oh, okay, that was pathetic. Watch out for the little dragon tails there. Wait, that one isn't even a thing. Crap, that was a waste. Thought it was for a sec. Perfect. Okay, that was a dick move, and you know it. Well, you could auto-aim on that, seriously. Ugh, because you kind of lose your double jump when you do that. Perfect. Got it right that time. Should just take the hit there, honestly. And rely on them to respawn in time. Well, I can actually kill that enemy ahead of time. That's actually a good strategy. Just take the hit. Surprised I didn't get hit by those ghosts. Well, that was good. Alright, that was a solid start. Let's not be stupid for the TNT part. Perfect. Strategy there, but that wasn't even a trap. That's kind of mean, and you know it. Or the bomb could have reached that, actually. I see no reason to go that way, so I will not. Nice little lineup here. I missed that one there, but whatever. That was a good run. All right. What level should we do next? Freaking dare.
I love you, my precious. My precious.
Alright, let's get it over with.
Aww.
You know, we probably won't find all the boxes again.
My own little animal friend.
I am.
My own little animal friend. You're more than a friend, huh? Part of the family.
Here we go. Wonder if it would be somewhere else in here now. Mm-hmm. seemingly nothing there, as far as I remember. Do this part. Perfect. Why do you need that arrow at all? Do not know. Could easily be between one of those. Just do not pull any jerk moves. Thank you for healing me. That don't matter much in this area. Gotta jump on this on the right time, unless I want to sacrifice a hit. Oh boy, nearly overshot that. All right, now I gotta do this. Oi! That was pathetic. Fight of a lifetime. Whoa, I almost missed that. I just do not trust those wall runners. forgot about this section. Jeez Louise. Trust that for a millisecond. I did not trust that for a millisecond. Felt like I was going to perfect run this, but you still gotta get the death gem. You know what? Just erase any possibility of the death gem. Just erase it all. And while you're at it, give me some pity health. Thank you. That just makes this a whole lot less stressful. How'd I get hit, you idiot? That's how crazy Coco is for having to do this over and 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 over again. See, now you don't get hit there. This time we don't even break it. Let's make sure all those break, actually. Okay. They do. That is hard to make. Yep, it was inevitable. I never actually tried doing that on these platforms, that's pretty fun. Hitting that anymore. How the heck did that happen? That was weird. Show off! I don't know how I got that, but I'll take it. At least that's some sort of progress. I swear if I missed the fruit gem by just one fruit, I should have got that. I'll bet you something's gonna be over there. This time I didn't get hit somehow. Okay, this is actually a safe platform to stand on. Good design. Don't see anything special. We gotta get the TNT, though. How did I not get hit? How is that thing not hitting me? That is so weird. Okay, you do actually want to be down there first. Preferably, want to go while that block isn't bouncing. Did I just go around it? God, you could just almost clip around it, honestly. Probably could have timed it right and used one of those to bounce across, but whatever. Wow, that was stupid. Alright. So what's the special reward this time? Is the hidden gem gonna be... I bet you I need to go inside where the minecarts are coming from. I bet you, and I am... You know what, I'm just gonna cheat this right now. Just so I don't even try that. Well, the walkthrough doesn't even have the Cortex Island hidden gems. Well, this sucks. Okay, the hidden gem's actually near the end of the level, so I don't have to take a chance with that. Maybe the last two boxes I couldn't find are in there. Did you ever think of that? I sure didn't. I gotta watch out for that dick move, too. Alright, that is officially... Alright, now we're officially back here again, yippee. I got the first fruit gem. We destroyed the illusion of the death gem, so... Let's just take it breezy for the rest of this. You can walk under that, good. I didn't really mean to jump on that, but whatever. There, I think. these rats ahead of time. Or not. Perfect. Perfect. Oh, there's one more rat. Perfect. Number two, hope we're good on that progress. Okay, so the minecarts instant kill you. Good to know, actually. That makes having health feel a little obsolete. Things are happening here. Perfect. Six rectified. Okay, there it is. That's pretty clever. And right on top of the safe platform to boot. Oh, hang on a minute. Oh, I thought that was a freaking platform down there. It really does look like a platform down there. Progress is about the same as last time. I wonder what I could have missed. I have no idea. I have no freaking idea. Well, we got the hidden gem. And we'll get a new outfit for Coco unless we find the boxes in one of them.